So the plugs are for what, Rico?
It's to seal the barrels, that is, don't get the air by soldering in the barrels in the back. Then I turn this around. Get off the front side. I have here some wool from an oven, from an oven door. And with this wool, I seal the muzzle. Prepare this one, the last one I have here on the 135 millimeters.